Hi guys, today we'll be talking about Havells India. Everyone has heard of Havells India. It's a very popular company into the business of lighting, and we'll be talking about the debt and the growth and the future price that we expect from the stock. So if you see, the company is approximately 45,000 crores in market cap. The growth in the debt in the company is not very much. The debt is approximately 340 crores as compared to the assets of approximately 3,000 crores. If you check out the growth in the sales growth has not been very high in the last 4 years. It has been, most of the companies have been impacted by the GST regime also that was introduced a few years back. So if you check out the growth in the earning per share, we can see that the growth in the earning per share, the stock has increased, the earning per share has increased from 6 to approximately 11 from 2015 to 18 in the last 3 years, 3.5 years. Okay, so if we increase that, and that is a growth of approximately 22% in the earning per share, if we extrapolate 11 at the rate of 22%, we will get a new earning per share of 30 by the end of 2023. So if we expect that the stock will be trading in the PE band of 17 and 58, which is the lowest and the highest PE. In 2016, the lowest PE went down to 17 and the highest PE in 2017 went up to 58. That is the historical PE band. So if the stock if we expect it to trade between these levels, then we can get a future price of the stock that will be approximately 526 rupees and 1752 rupees. If we check it out, comparing it with the current price, which is of 710 rupees approximately in September first week, then we can expect a maximum return of 19% from the stock. And on the downside, we can expect minimum 526 levels, which will be giving us a loss. So if the company stays intact and people are really healthy about the stock and they think good of the stock, then the stock can rise approximately till 1700 rupees or 1800 rupees by the end of 2023. That's a decent growth. So overall, the company is fine. It's not bad. It is into regular business and keeps on selling a lot of things related to electronic items and all that, wires, bulbs, fans, etc., etc. The company is strong. If you are already invested, you don't have to worry. You can still sit in the stock and you can wait for another, let's say, 2-3 years. And if the stock rises to 1200, 1300, 1400 rupees, you can just get out and book your profits, which will be pretty handsome from this level in 2-3 years. So that's about it for the stock. And if you're watching this video on YouTube, you can click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon so that you continuously keep on getting such videos. And we'll be